Doug Academy. My name is David.
I'm Jenny. I'm Jun.
Today we're learning a very, very cute line dance named Lavin Polka. I think everyone's going to love this song. So join us. So Lavin Polka, in total we have 32 counts with 2 walls. Let's start from the first count. See? There we go. Right chasse, left chasse. Then we have drunken to the back. Right drunken, left drunken. So this is the first count. With the counting, let's go. Seven and go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So if you do the second count, we have right three forward chasse. We go. Right forward chasse, left forward chasse. Continue with right foot to the back. We have right lateral chasse, left lateral chasse. So we are counting 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So up here we complete the second count of the routine. So come to the second count. We have right foot feet to the left. We have feet to the left, feet to the right. Then we have a sailor steps to the right. Continue with sailor quarter turn to the left and one kickball change. Counting 7, 8. Right, so that's 2. So the 8 count with counting, we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So up to here. The 4-8 count, we have exactly the same as the third one. We continue with 1, 2, go, 3, 5, 6, kick, ball, change. Then we complete the whole walk. So let's try from the beginning, please. 6, 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 4, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So now come to the test. In total, we have 16 counts. Let's try from the first count. So we have feet to left counting. 1, 2, replace back and key. Second time. 5, 6, 7, 8. So this is the first count. On the whole counting. 7, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we did the first count of the test. Now we come to the second count. Second count is a little challenging because you need a little bit of balancing. We are doing this. We have feet to the left on counting 1, feet to the right on counting 2, feet to the left on counting 3, then 4. So for the 5-6 area, we're going to keep same direction, which is the left, 4 times. We have 5, 6, 7, 8. So this step requires a little bit balancing. Especially if you're wearing high heels, you're going to feel not balanced a little bit. Trust me, you practice, you can make it. So now, let's do the complete test with 16 counts. 7, go. 1, 2, back and kiss. 5, 6, back and kiss. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Thank you for joining us for this line dance tutorial. We hope you enjoy the dance. So once again, please like, share and subscribe to our channel for more upcoming dance videos. We will see you next time. Goodbye.